Hola mundo, ¿cómo estás? Bienvenido a Holanda. Mi nombre es Lizzie Dobba. Welcome to the Netherlands, in my beautiful city Den Helder. I'm Lizzie, 21 years old, and I studied social work and working with disabled people. This is not only my work and my life, but also my passion. And for this reason, I want to get my master in healthcare. I have a heart for animals. Dogs are really smart and friendly. At home, I have a little pomshi named Milo. My family exists of my father, mother, and brother. They're always supportive, caring, friendly, and dedicated to teach me the good in life. And always stay positive. The most important thing that my parents taught me is that you should always reach out to society and help others. My young life wasn't always easy. I had a bullying history. Because of that, I give lessons at schools to children from 8 till 18 about the bullying problem. As a proud ambassador for the United Nations, we have 17 Sustainable Development Goals, named SDGs. I work and stand for all of them. Most important for me is SDG 3, mental health care. My hobbies are history, psychology, and reading. Next to that, I also love music and singing. This is a talent that I developed with my father since I was a little girl. The Netherlands is known for the culture. Diversity is key. We are free to be who we want to be. We have 137 cultures in a country which is one of the smallest in Europe. 18 million people living their lives, embracing our little country, known for the tulips, herring and windmills. Amsterdam, the must-visit capital of the Netherlands, with many museums like Madame Tussauds, Anne Frank House, and certainly not to forget his romantic canals. The port of Rotterdam is the largest seaport in Europe. Den Helder, where I'm born and still live, has its own marine base, museum and beaches. Also, you can take the boat to one of our islands, Texel. Around the world, the Netherlands built up good business relationships and trade arrangements. One world, one family, world family. See you all in Puerto Rico!